solid size, this little hot rod packs a mighty punch. But starting life is 1969 mini Cooper pickup truck, well, has evolved to an incredible creation. Take a look underneath the hood. From the factory, this thing was 45 horsepower. Now it's 500 horsepower thanks to a Honda inline four-cylinder, four-valve motor. It's got a turbocharger and nitrous oxide. This thing's got airbags, you can slam it to the ground. It's got the gold-wing door, this center cockpit. Basically looks like you're inside an airplane with gauges on switches everywhere. 11 gauges on one side, 11 on the other. Why is there 11 on the other? Because you've also got another engine in the back. Same engine up front as in the back, so you got 500 horsepower there. 500 here. That drives that axle. This drives this axle. You run them independently or together. 1,000 horsepower in this little monster. Functional things are put in this thing as well. You've got these little air scoops up off the engine. Supply a little charge of fresh air into it as well. Body line. Thousands of hours that went through all the things you've got on here. You've got little eyes back there.